celebrations.
The faces of the NCAA tournament are the faces of the kids next door. Fresh scrub faces from unheralded programs, from St. Francis of Pennsylvania to Coastal Carolina. And from that other Carolina basketball hotspot, Chapel Hill, to those headliners in Vegas. They're all so much a part of America that we don't even call this thing a tournament anymore. No, it's March Madness, manifesting itself in those game-winning moments etched in time.
Down the three, Smith! Oh, yes! Yes! Woo-hoo!
Oh, remember the night that time stood still?
Mills hits the three-point basket, and there's a clock problem here. We have had the clock stuck.
Remember those itsy-bitsy spiders spinning out second seed at Syracuse?
You've just seen history.
And it's the heartbreak of having to go home sooner than they'd planned. For some, like the Grizzlies of Montana, it was over well before it began. You see, they drew UNLV.
Kind of a feeling of shock overtook the room. Everybody just sat there. Some were smiling, some were had their mouths open and their eyes were kind of glazed. And I just kind of looked around and said, no way. So there's only one team left, and up it came, UNLV Montana. And I said, well, this is it. This is the biggest shot we're going to get.
And as for the defending champions, they are wary of anybody who dares to swim with the Sharks.
We can get beat any time by anybody. There isn't anybody in this tournament now that can't beat us on a given day, and I've been saying that all along.
And how many of you folks rooted for Princeton, the school that purists point to with pride and say, now there's how a program should be run, clean, academically minded, a team that gives new meaning to the phrase textbook offense. Ironically, the tale of these Tigers barely precedes a report this week by a national panel, the Knight Commission, no relation to Bobby, that said out loud what many have suspected all along. College sports are simply out of control. And so while the pundits and presidents try to correct things off the court, the madness continues on it. And why not? So let us thank the faces of the game. Some of those kids will remember, and some we will not. And let's hope that they all remember that this madness is something best reserved for March, but that life is also about the other 11 months.